Royal Exhibition Buildings in Carlton, Melbourne, Australia. Welcome again. It's been a year. It's gone so fast. And we have the Concourse d'Elegance here once again in this beautiful building. And we have a lot of bikes and also cars on display. This show here goes on for about 4 days and it's going to be terrific. We're here on the Thursday, so the cars will be coming in very shortly. They're doing a bit of a cruise from the city to the Royal Exhibition Building. So this show for 4 days is unbelievable. So this is the Concourse d'Elegance Moto Classico. So welcome everybody around the world and our viewers through Euro TV. We welcome everybody. So enjoy this little video, just a taste of Moto Classica, and there'll be other videos during the whole weekend. So enjoy and welcome again to Moto Classica. And here, guys, we've got a beautiful Lotus Esprit, beautiful vehicle. Lovely orange color. So guys, enjoy this. This is only just a short video, and I'll be doing others during the 4 days as well too. Lovely Lotus here as well, another Lotus. AC cars, this is where it all started with Carroll Shelby with the AC Cobra. This is the actual vehicle from AC that it all started with, the 260 V8, sorry. And yeah, beautiful. How nice is that? Got a 1954 Arnaud Bristol here as well too. Lovely little car. Looks like the red colour's been in fashion here. A lovely Alpha we had all the way from Western Australia. Just a few cars here, guys, before we get the main session of the vehicles entering the building in about an hour or so. So here's a taste of Moto Classica in this beautiful building. Look at that. Lovely. So enjoy, and we'll see you soon.
11:30 last night was E-Type.
Oh, really?
Looks beautiful, man. What year is that?
Good?
Yeah,
very good. I'll see you in there. Mike, your door's open.
Yeah.
Welcome, guys. Here we are at Moto Classica in Melbourne, Australia. We're having a great time here at the annual Concourse d'Elegance. And here are some vehicles here on our video. And enjoy this all around the world. And, feel free to come to Melbourne, Australia. And this is the start of our car show season. This is the Royal Exhibition Building in Carlton in Melbourne, Australia. So enjoy this video, and it's a fantastic show with all different vintage, veteran, antique, classic vehicles. So enjoy, guys and gals.
C2 did most of your testing throughout the vehicle.
What was the Lancia? It was an LC2. What was the car like compared to other cars?
Hope you guys out there enjoyed this little video from Moto Classica Concours d'Elegance. See you soon.
guitar.